Bandits everywhere. You're not dead yet. Feeling so much better. Smack. Looking down from the mountaintops might be a bad idea. This area is biocontaminated. It's really hazardous. Bionucleus 4J. Toxanol should never have built these to start with. Let's see. It's time for an adventure. For good or bad. half-lifed. Bionucleus 4J. Toxinol should never have built these to start with. Super effective. Crack that skull on the home stretch. All things end. Mutations to embrace. Is your skin crawling yet? Let's see. You're here for a reason. It's up to you to figure out what that is. Disgusting. Biohazard. Just gross. Reach for those skulls. You should be able to recover from this. radioactive biocontaminated slug. Energy. Down to half your health. Not something you'll forget anytime soon. Don't trust your eyes so much. They play tricks in the dark. Let's see. There's the sovereign who runs this outpost. He didn't expect his outpost to be invaded, but now that you're working with their rival, he can see why. He argues coming here without an invitation and bad intention is the same as invading. He has no illusion what their rival stands for. It's their last line of defense. Once their guardian falls, they'll surrender. Outpost belongs to your tribe now. He says you made them weaker, but they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger. Thinks you did a great job capturing the rival's third outpost and believes the rival is weak enough to engage them at their fort. Hope you make that end as messy as you can. Easy to lose your way if you can't see landmarks.